clarity check on COVID-19 EMI moratorium and penalties. Across India, the recovery agents of the bankers had harassed the borrowers, flouting the RBI norms. On 9th of July 2020, we filed an RTA application before the Reserve Bank of India, seeking the details of monitoring done by the Reserve Bank of India over the implementation of COVID-19 EMI moratorium relief package. We can win the final round.